Hello everyone, it's Ramon at Great G. Today we're going to keep going on the quest in Echoes of Mana, which is Trials to the Toughest. And so Event Boss. This is a limited time. You click this thing right here. So it's going to be running until 5:31, so end of May. Let's do this. This might be a short video though. We'll see. So there's a lot of battles. You gotta build up items for upgrades of all kinds. Kind of like Brave Ixia's series, Visions and Ixia's Alone. The same way. I'm kind of glad they did that with the Mana series. The Mana needed some love. And this game is a masterpiece. I'm really glad what they did with this. They're getting stronger, I'll tell you that. So they might want you to repeat previous parts of the event that you completed a lovely character. I think as soon as you go farther up, it gets harder. So your level has to be... You have to upgrade your level higher. Source skill will level up. Nice. So reason to fight 3. Completed, recollecting on edge. A new part of the story. So here we go. On this event. Alright folks, the moment you've been waiting. Let the Vesna, yeah, they're in Trazamana. Tournament of Champions begin. Alright, I'm ready to go. Who am I up against? Okay. What you're looking at him, bro. You? I'm not losing to my own lucky magic right now. And I won't hold back either. Champion is ready. Fight. You're not bad with that weapon of your foot, but it ain't gonna do much good if you can't get close enough to use it. Yes, he's based on magic. Oh yes, you have that trick. Chuck Rome. Come on, bro. You're gonna have to do more than just dodge the whole time. No, I can keep this up much longer. I can't keep this up much longer. You know what they say, if you can't dodge them, got it. Hey, now, come on. I should have known bro was gonna go in battle one. Chuck runs.
Donna.
Looks like the first round of hope in Dumbo Run.
Oh!
Hey, I might be out, but I play good fire. How do you do, Dumbo? So I charge into looking at the NRA, you know, and I kind of ran into far to step out of the battle. Got a little overexcited, huh? Yeah, you could say that. Looks like Goron won this match. Of course, he's a fighter. So is Kuma. If he keeps winning, looks like he'll be on my opponent in the semi.
Yes.
If you can beat me, Randy. If. Oh, damn, Prim. Scorpion boss. Oh, from Secret of Mana. We better focus on Doron, guy. Those rats won't be any trouble. Secret Mine, yeah, I think. Huh? I'm with the motorcycle. I'll go with the motorcycle. Take that and that, Randy, to get it up yet. Man, I can get close enough to attack. She's too good and too fast.
Good, huh?
You can't win if you don't attack. I can't let her. Get her the best of me. Well, and the folks call it your winner is Randy.
Sorry.
Pride, a little hurt, but I'm fine otherwise. You did good. When did you get so good at it, Randy? Me good, he was training. Yeah. You beat me, have some confidence, man.
Yes.
Honeycomb looks like Randy won this match, that means we're up next. Oh, damn. I'll go easy, I don't plan it over here. You should talk a big game for someone with such a little experience. Because I've seen you play plenty enough to know I can win more. Pretty novel, I'll give you that. But don't think you won't trouble you, baby. Oh! Hey, what was the missing? I don't mean to. What's this? We got a flag on the field. The ref is saying Honeycomb is the squad for using magic. No, I was so close.
Donna.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. And now that you beat me, you better make it to the top. It's still a bit time before the next fight, so have a little warm up before we go. So we got spirit crystals turning, you got the. Oh, we're in the plus nine. Actually, yeah, we'll end it here. That's not bad, you guys. So the video's gonna be like super long, like 30. So yeah. Till next video, you guys.